career at Ticket Ring, trying to get some tickets. My dad's gonna play Pop a Lock. So you have to get the points. You have to press that button too.
Garbage.
So we're here at Lane Master. It's a bowling game. And by the way, we have the old move out the way. Move out the way. Okay. Thumbnail time. Wait. Let's do the thumbnail. Come here. Hold the camera. Hold the camera. And don't press stop. Perfect. So let's play. Where's the card? Got it? That's crazy, dude. Four hits you.
Frame one.
Can we get a strike? Oh, shit. Got a spare? Can we get a spare, guys? Yeah. Oh, both strikes. Hey. Game Centipede. All right.
Space Invaders.
Full press. You have to press the button and kill the monsters. Yeah, I should subscribe because I'm doing it in one hand. I'm blue, by the way. Sweating. Game over for me. Oh, we left more tickets there. Oh, I left my tickets there. Woo, making out boots. It's a joke. Look, 40 credits, dude. No, it's 40. 40. It's 40.
You wanna do it?
Look, it's 40.
Who cares? You wanna do it?
Sure. Okay, guys, so we're gonna give a 2 attempts on ticket rate. So we got 250 on the first round. We're trying to make 600 right there. Right? Can we do it, guys? If we get it, you gotta subscribe. If I don't, still subscribe. Okay, another 250. Attempt 2. We almost won the 250. One more attempt before we leave. 6 more credit. Screw this shit. I'll blur, block it like this.
My old friend.
Okay. One more attempt and then it's finished. I got 6 more credits. Oh no, we can't take credits.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Let's find another game that it's 6 credits. So let's see how many tickets we did today. We didn't do really nothing. We won like 500. So this is all the price. I think it's closed now, but we need to give the guy who works here to put in our card. So you know, I think we did like at least 1,000 tickets. Comment down below how much tickets you think we did today. Film it. Okay, so we're gonna get this here, and yeah, perfect. Yeah, let's get it.
That's the one?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. Winner. Perfect. Thank you. Alright guys, we walked out with something. By the way, we've been saving for like months now. This is like, I remember in art class, my art teacher had that, but yeah. Guys, Napoleon, which is like right there. It's an amazing movie. Well, I didn't watch it yet, but alright guys, we walked out with this cool prize. We had 15,000 tickets. Good, but it wasn't only just for today. We've been saving up for like how many months?
A good 5 months.
Yeah.
5 months. Yeah.
We still have tons of tickets, and come join my journey with me at the arcade. How do you say? Wonderful. Okay. Come closer to the sun. I know I'm not gonna get paid for this sponsor or promotion, but you should go. Should go visit Colisei, best arcade, and movie theater popcorn. Come? No, don't see anything there. Hold this, please. Yeah, come to Cinema Cineplex. And watching, always, and see you on the next video. Peace! Alright guys, so I did mention this in my previous clip, but I'm gonna review the prize we got at the arcade. And I was just playing a little quick round of basketball, little arcade section. I can show you a little tour. So I got Outrun classic 1980 game. We got that Pop a Shot classical basketball game, and we're thinking to buy like Pac-Man arcades and all other cool crap. And look how many points I scored. 69. Yeah, celebrate! Woo! Yeah! Oh yeah! Okay, let's review my the price I got. So I'm gonna do a 360 spin of it.
La 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 la, wait till I get my money right. Oh. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. Oh. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man. I ain't one of the cousins, I ain't gonna help, man.
Oh my god, it's bigger than I thought. Doesn't matter. It's pretty big. I like it. Sorry. Let's get back to the video now. Further review, but. Oh, there's instructions. Okay, I don't think we need that. Yeah, that's about it. Okay, so it gave up this charger and two instructions like this. I don't think we really need it because all you need is to plug it in so it lights up like this. Oh, there's some graphics. This is a very cool price. Hope you enjoy the video. Oh, it's glass. This is what the ball looks like. Balls. Ball. The balls. Is there... No.
Let the champagne splash, let that man get cash, let that man get past.
Oh, go over there. Be back. It's Christmas tree, that's why there's a huge back.
it's not a bag of dead bodies in there. If you think that, don't, because...
Okay.
Alright. Plug it in. We can plug this in.
I need my stand, wait.
I got my stand. Let's plug it in. Hopefully it works. Moment of truth. I hope I don't get electrocuted. Like missing from home alone. Oh, sick! Oh my god, guys! Look at this! Am I seeing what you're seeing right now? I feel like Doctor Strange or something. This is sick! Wow! Need a closer look to that, guys. Look at this. If I touch it. Wow! This is sick. I don't want it to fall. But, like, guys. Wow. Guys, thank you for watching my video. And I'm already said bye in the other clip. But it's always good saying bye two times. And so, see ya. And to say thank you for watching again. And thank you for getting me at the arcade. We adopted you, bud. We adopted you. See ya, bye. Peace.